Now then, where we've got our, it's clean dry, one inch brush, where we've got our frothy area or splashing, we want to blend out the bit where the dark and the light meet. So just using tiny little circles, we can bring that all together.